And Cape Town now officially has the highest building in the world made out of hemp. The irony. And only in Cape Town, ladies and gentlemen.
It's been under construction for years.
I wonder why.
The one on site was fucking high, that's why.
Yo, dude. The thing is,
could you smoke the bricks?
No, man.
Come on.
This is why you are not going to be allowed on the body corporate or anything.
That's your first question.
We're not trying to sign a lease.
Look at Anna Marie. The building went up in flames because office staff took Joe's advice on smoking.
My guy, if I were you, I would say that because that's probably going to be our next headline.